Only on Fox 31, a local liquor store robbed at gunpoint. Cops still looking for the brazen thieves. The owner of E&S Liquors tells us that this is the second threat since the new year. Footage from January 4th shows a getaway car and three guys getting out using crowbars to break into the front door. Two jump over the front, one stands cover at the door, making themselves at home, going to the back, stealing booze, stealing cigarettes. Then a month later, so two Fridays ago, while catching up and checking out with a local customer, a group of three masked and visibly armed thieves burst in during business hours.
Getting, you know, tougher and tougher. I don't know how long we're going to hang in here unless, you know, the city, the mayor, they have to come up with something to protect us.
Denver police are looking for these robbers and ask if you have any information to call our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers.